Hey guys. Oh hi. Welcome back to Mass Effect. I saw that in the last stream the resolution was... Are you gonna start working now when I stream? That's good timing. I had it on this, just the highest. That's the highest. They don't even have the, you know, whatever. It's that old of a game, I guess. And I'm guessing, hopefully, this is gonna make it... Because on my screen, it was not like a... It was white and filled the whole screen. But in the stream, it didn't. Maybe I should change the settings. Should I change the... What? I don't... I don't know. I hope this works. Or looks better. Might even be worse. I hope not. Hi. Welcome to Mass Effect. If you're watching this on YouTube, as I've uploaded it, I'm gonna start playing this pretty much every day and stream it and upload those long ass streams. Do you have to work outside when I'm streaming? Thank you. And yes, there's gonna be these long 2 hour or whatever videos, streams uploaded pretty much every day. And just ignore them if you don't care about Mass Effect, which I get. How many people have the time to watch me play like 2-3 hours a day? Some weird game. But I'm uploading it because, hey, in the future, some people might care to watch all this. I mean, I know I have some YouTubers, some gamers that I really like, and if they have, they've had like long playthroughs like this, and I watch it and I love it, and so maybe people at some point will love this. I don't know. And people are working outside, like I said. I don't know how bad you can hear it, but god damn it, good timing. Literally just as I start streaming, they're gonna be bitches working. Talisora. Her butt is very sore.
So much empty space. A thousand people could live here and hardly even see each other.
Excuse me, Commander Shepard. Will you spare a moment of your time?
Sure.
Commander Shepard, my name is Samesh Patia. Forgive the intrusion, but I have nowhere else to turn.
It's no trouble. What can I do for you?
My wife was a Marine. She was in the 212 on Eden Prime. I've requested that my wife's body be returned to me for cremation, but the military has refused my request.
Why did they refuse your request? There's got to be some reason.
I don't know. All I know is that they have declared it impossible for my wife to be returned to me.
We'll look into it.
The man in charge of my case is Mr. Bosker. When I last saw him, he was in the expensive bar over there. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome, man.
I just want to give my wife a proper funeral. The respect she deserves.
You gotta understand, it's very respectful if they can use her body for like searches and stuff about, I don't know, whatever, and they can help other people not die from whatever it is that killed her. But no, you just want, I don't know. I get it, I guess. Fuck you. Ooh. Hello.
What do you want? Oh, Commander. Is there something I can do for you?
Nah.
What can you tell me about the Asari consort?
What can you tell me about? What can you tell me about? What can you tell me about?
You never went to see her, did you?
No, I never did. I couldn't afford it. It costs half a year's credits just to go in and talk to her.
Can you at least tell me where I can find her?
I know where she is.
She's across the bridge from the embassies.
Yeah, she's right down there. She's right down... somewhere over there. Nasana.
I don't have time to talk.
Okay.
Very busy.
Bosker.
My goodness, you're Commander Shepard. Your activities made for quite a briefing in the diplomatic corps. Is there something I can do to assist you?
Yes. A man named Samesh Bhatia is having some trouble claiming his wife's body.
Ah, Mr. Bhatia. A good man in an understandably frustrating position. I wish I could help him. Serviceman Nirali Bhatia died on Eden Prime, as Mr. Bhatia no doubt told you. Her wounds are inconsistent with any type of weapon damage we've seen before. That is why her body is being held.
You think that her body might be dangerous or contaminated?
No, Commander. Nirali Bhatia is not dangerous. Her body is in fact extremely valuable to the Alliance. The tests we're conducting may lead to better defenses against Geth attacks. Respectfully, Serviceman Bhatia may save more lives in death than she did in life.
I understand what you're trying to do, but holding the body is wrong.
Commander, you of all people should understand how far we must go to protect humanity.
Not if we lose our humanity in the process. I am out here fighting to stop crap like this.
All right, Commander. You win. It was hard enough refusing Mr. Bhatia. I'm not going to risk an incident by refusing you. Tell Samesh that the body is being shipped back to Earth. I'll go now to see to it myself.
Hey, getting things done. I think when I played first time, I didn't get anything out of it, so I didn't get the body back, I didn't get shit, and I just had to tell him, I don't know. That was really weird and frustrating. Hey, I got the body back of your wife.
Hello again, Commander. Has there been any word?
I reminded Mr. Bosker what we're fighting for. Your wife is coming home.
Thank you. I will return home and begin my preparations. It does not bring me happiness, but it may bring me peace. Goodbye, Commander.
Goodbye. Apu from Simpsons or something. Was that racist? I hope not. What am I doing? There's an X right here. Oh, it's because you're... Ah, guide. Wait, what am I actually doing? I don't remember. Can you see the, missions. Turn to the shower. Hey, gotta go to the shower. Alright. Right here. Take me to the tower. Thank you. Are we doing this again? Oh yeah, we have the evidence from... Okay, I'm sure. I get it now.
Come on. Udine is presenting the Quarian's evidence to the Council.
Eden Prime was a major victory. Beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
You wanted proof? There it is.
This evidence is irrefutable, Ambassador. Saren will be stripped of his Spectre status, and all efforts will be made to bring him in to answer for his crimes.
I recognize the other voice, the one speaking with Saren. Matriarch Benezia.
Who is she?
Matriarchs are powerful Asari who have entered the final stage of their lives. Revered for their wisdom and experience, they serve as guides and mentors to my people. Matriarch Benezia is a powerful bionic, and she had many followers. She will make a formidable ally for Saren.
I'm more interested in the Reapers. What do you know about them?
Only what was extracted from the Geth's memory core. The Reapers were an ancient race of machines that wiped out the Protheans. Then they vanished.
The Geth believe the Reapers are gods, and Saren is the prophet for their return.
We think the conduit is the key to bringing them back. Saren's searching for it. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Do we even know what this conduit is?
Saren thinks it can bring back the Reapers. That's bad enough.
Listen to what you're saying. Saren wants to bring back the machines that wiped out all life in the galaxy? Impossible. It has to be. Where did the Reapers go? Why did they vanish? How come we found no trace of their existence? If they were real, we'd have found something.
They're real.
I tried to warn you about Saren and you refused to face the truth. Don't make the same mistake again.
This is different. You proved Saren betrayed the Council. We all agree he's using the Geth to search for the Conduit, but we don't really know why.
The Reapers are obviously just a myth, Commander. A convenient lie to cover Saren's true purpose. A legend he is using to bend the Geth to his will.
I've seen them, because I have played this game before.
50,000 years ago, the Reapers wiped out all galactic civilization. If Saren finds the Conduit, it will happen again.
Saren is a rogue agent on the run for his life. He no longer has the rights or resources of a Spectre. The Council has stripped him of his position.
That is not good enough. You know he's hiding somewhere in the Traverse. Send your fleet in!
A fleet cannot track down one man.
A Citadel fleet could secure the entire region, keep the Geth from attacking any more of our colonies.
Or it could trigger a war with the Terminus systems. We won't be dragged into a galactic confrontation over a few dozen human colonies.
Every time humanity asks for help, you ignore us.
Shepard's right. I'm sick of this Council and its anti-human bull!
Ambassador, there is another solution. A way to stop Saren that does not require fleets or armies.
No, it's too soon. Humanity is not ready for the responsibilities that come with joining the Spectres.
I faced Saren on Eden Prime and exposed him for a traitor. I've proven myself.
Click, 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 click.
Commander Shepard, step forward.
Aw, yeah. In the ugliest armor, I become Spectre.
It is the decision of the Council that you be granted all the powers and privileges of the Special Tactics and Reconnaissance Branch of the Citadel.
Spectres are not trained, but chosen. Individuals forged in the fire of service and battle. Those whose actions elevate them above the rank and file.
Spectres are an ideal, a symbol, the embodiment of courage, determination, and self-reliance. They are the right hand of the Council, instruments of our will.
Spectres bear a great burden. They are protectors of galactic peace, both our first and last line of defense. The safety of the galaxy is theirs to uphold.
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
I'm honored, Counselor.
We're sending you into the Traverse after Saren. He's a fugitive from justice, so you are authorized to use any means necessary to apprehend or eliminate him.
Any idea where to find him?
We will forward any relevant files to Ambassador Udina.
This meeting of the Council is adjourned.
Okay. Duk, 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 duk.
Congratulations, Commander.
We've got a lot of work to do, Shepard. You're going to need a ship, a crew, supplies.
You'll get access to special equipment and training. You should go down to the CSEC Academy and speak to the Spectre Requisitions Officer.
Anderson, come with me. I'll need your help to set all this up.
I thought the Ambassador would be a little more grateful. He didn't even thank you.
He's got a lot on his mind. Come on.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Spectre bonus. Spectre. Spectre training charm. Intimidate talents unlocked. And we go for charm because charm options in core gear would be great. Yeah, it's the Paragon shit. And this is the... which is the Renegade shit. Of course it's Renegade. Oh, it's this right there. I'm stupid. 2 points. I can use both right here. But I'm not gonna... nope. Increase weapon damage. Increase the damage and duration of all your powers by 1%. Increase your health by 5%. Increase maximum accuracy by... that's pretty good. Let's get some charm as well. I do want to be able to always say the good things when I can. And stuff. Like that. And also kill the whoever's working outside. So now we're going back to the 90s. Back to the ship, I guess. Which is, wait. Good question. CSEC? Yeah, right there. Let's go to E-E-Ooh. Is it here? I think he's here. Oh my god, it's here. Give me things.
Hello, Commander.
Hi.
Show me what you got.
Sounds good. Just let me set you up. Oh, this must be a mistake. System's telling me to offer you our select stock. Spectre. Well, I heard about that, but I didn't realize it was you. Sorry, Commander.
Just show me what you got.
You gotta be such a bitch. Just show me what you got. Can I get some other armor? Or maybe get this. Well, let me just check. I don't have to buy anything that costs like 2,000 then. Turian. Ooh. 3598. No tech and shit protection, but it might look good. What do I have right now? I have Scorpion. Hydra. You have Hydra. Hydra. Do I take the chance? Yeah, I do. Huh. Oh. You're shitting me. I need skills for that, right? Fuck off. Tactical armor. Able to equip light armor. I already am. No. Unlocks medium armor. No. Shit. Why did I buy heavy armor? God fucking damn it.
Hello, Commander.
Bitch.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander.
Show me shit I can't use. I guess I better start rolling with I don't know. I'll roll with one of the woman, Ashley. She can wear it maybe. God damn it. How stupid. Anyway. Garrus. You can get this. And Tali. Am I even gonna run with you? Or am I gonna pick someone else? I mean, your hips don't lie. We're gonna run with you. And you use... I don't know what you use. What do you use? Shotgun. You use shotgun? Damn. Dali Sora. Shotgun style. Oh! This is mine. You can get synthetic shit. Yeah. Oh, wait. God damn it. And I will get... I have that. I will get this. does 5 damage for 5 seconds. Yay! Now you can get... I don't care. Do you have shit for your rifle? Whatever. Maybe she should have had the force. So she has a shotgun, but I don't care. Let's go. Whoa. Okay.
In other news, Exogeni Corp is still denying reports that one of their survey teams has gone missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. When asked why communication with the survey team was suddenly cut off last week, company officials refused to comment.
Look at those legs, man. Ugh. Ah, the long elevator. And we're there. Can I just... Now your legs look... No, not anymore. That's like...
I've got big news for you, Shepard. Captain Anderson is stepping down as commanding officer of the Normandy. The ship is yours now.
She's quick and quiet, and you know the crew. Perfect ship for a Spectre. Treat her well, Commander.
I want the truth. Why are you stepping down, sir?
You needed your own ship. A Spectre can't answer to anyone but the Council. And it's time for me to step down.
Come clean with me, Captain. You owe me that much.
I was in your shoes 20 years ago, Shepard. They were considering me for the Spectres.
What happened?
I failed. I couldn't make the cut. It's not something I'm proud of. Ask me later and I'll tell you the whole story. For now, all you need to know is, I was sent on a mission with Saren, and he made sure the Council rejected me. I had my shot. It came and went. Now you have a chance to make up for my mistakes.
I won't let you down, sir.
Saren's gone. Don't even try to find him. But we know what he's after. The Conduit. He's got his Geth scouring the Traverse looking for clues.
We had reports of Geth in the Feros system shortly before our colony there dropped out of contact. And there have been sightings around Novaria.
Find out what Saren was after on Feros and Novaria. Maybe you can figure out where the Conduit is before he does.
Anything else?
We have one more lead. Matriarch Benezia, the other voice in that recording. She has a daughter, a scientist who specializes in the Protheans.
Hey.
We don't know if she's involved, but it might be a good idea to try and find her. See what she knows. Her name's Liara, Dr. Liara Tassoni.
Liara.
We have reports she was exploring an archaeological dig on one of the uncharted worlds in the Artemis Tau cluster.
Oh, she was exploring a dig. I'll start there, because I need Liara.
Sounds like we should head for the Artemis Tau cluster.
It's your decision, Commander. You're a Spectre now. You don't answer to us.
Your actions still reflect on humanity as a whole. You make a mess and I get stuck cleaning it up.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop Saren.
That's exactly the answer I was looking for, Shepard. Remember, you were a human long before you were a Spectre. I have a meeting to get to. Captain Anderson can answer.
You just care about your shitty politics and shit, man. I care about, well, the universe and shit. I don't know. Hi.
Yes, Commander.
Goodbye.
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
You're just gonna stand there all the time. Just stand. I can get points from doing this, right? God damn it, I gotta be further away. Hello? Yay, points. Open! Thank you. Oh. I always do that. This is a game in which you don't have to reload.
Contamination in progress.
But then, like the next games, you have to reload.
Survives 100 battles and then gets taken down by backroom politics. Just watch your back, Commander. Things go bad on this mission, you're next on the chopping block.
Captain Anderson should be the one in charge. It's like I'm stealing the ship from him.
Yeah, the captain got screwed. But it's not like you could have stopped it. Nobody's blaming you. Everyone on this ship's behind you, Commander. 100%. Intercom's open. You got anything you want to say to the crew? Now's the time.
This is Commander Shepard speaking.
We have our orders. Find Saren before he finds the conduit. I won't lie to you, crew. This mission isn't going to be easy.
For too long, our species has stood apart from the others.
Now it's time for us to step up and do our part for the rest of the galaxy. Time to show them what humans are made of.
This began with an attack on a human settlement in the Traverse.
But we know Saren won't stop there. His Geth armies aren't going to stay on the far fringes of Citadel space.
This is the most important mission any of us have ever been on.
The fate of an entire galaxy is at stake. We will stop Saren, no matter what the cost.
Well said, Commander. Captain will be proud.
The captain gave up everything so I could have this chance. We can't fail.
Yes, ma'am.
We can't fail. We won't fail. Give me more points. I know I can examine some of this shit now, whatever. Nah. Whoop. Hey. What? Points for crouching. Back out more. We gotta go to here. Hey, this is Sparta. Knossos. Which one is she on? If I remember correctly, let's go to them all. Let's check them all out. I won't check every goddamn planet in this game. I've done that before. I'm not gonna do all the side missions either. Just the ones I feel are right. Or the ones that sound entertaining. Can't remember which planet she was on. I can probably just look. Whoop. God damn it. I wanna. No, whatever. Survey. Oh. Does people actually read? Do people actually read all this? I get it can be interesting. I read some of it, but there's a lot of goddamn planets.
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress beacon.
Check it out. Land. Let's do it. Let's get some fun. I'm gonna bring you. Whatever. Splat. Oh man. I both love and hate you, M35. You're good and bad at the same time. Map. Debris. Distress signal anomaly. Let's go there. That's that dude's team, isn't it? The dude in the... Okay. Okay. Shooty, shooty, shoot. Wait. Overheat. Almost dead. Fucking death upon you. Q. You have to click Q.
Alliance soldiers. Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
Looks like these men were under Admiral Kahoku's command.
Yeah, that's the dude. So, nothing. Just people. Right mouse, but I know. It's a little too late to tell me. I already killed the monster. Let's go here. And all the hills that you'll try and go over just to get to the stupid points and anomalies quicker. And then you'll spend 20 minutes trying to get over this mountain. It would have been quicker just driving around it. It's just like Skyrim. Come on, horse, you can run up this mountainside. Whee! Hello. ID tag recovered. Alright, let's go back to the Normandy, which you click N. Oh, you do, actually. I know my controls. Alright. Serve nothing. -136 Celsius. That is cold. I think she's on Athens. I might be wrong. Salami. Am I right? Probably not. Nope. Sometimes there's planets in these thingies, but not now. Survey. Salami. Is she on salami? She's not on salami. Could have gone for some salami. And the other planet, pepperoni. God. Why do you watch me? Then she's down here. Macadon. Pat awake. Oh, this is where you are. Let's go with muscles this time. Stronghold. Anomaly. Let's check the anomaly and then go to the stronghold. Who gives a fuck about the debris? Even though it might give you some XP or some shit, but... we don't have the time. We do, but I don't know. I wish this thing had a radio. Gonna drive down the road again, yeah. Just driving on the foreign planet surface thing. Why would you set up a camp here? Like, it's just a planet with nothing. Nothing at all anywhere, and then just... hey, camp. Ooh. Gimme things. Matrix writings. Delinaga's writings. You got 200 for it. I got money. Oh, there's things. Gotta check things. Pretty sure it's material that you can mine and get money for it. Yeah, 200. So we're 400 bucks richer, yay. Alright, this way. I see you. Splat. Oh, I hate you. Shit. Oh, there's enemies. You're dead. Surprise. Attack things. Poof. Can't hide. Oh, 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 oh. Why'd that give me 50?
All targets down.
For killing one person? Charm. Store discount. Who gives a shit? Unity. Restores death squad members. I kinda really need that. And this is one of those places where you can't be outside for too long and then you'll die or lose health or some shit. My eye's itchy. Okay. Bring it. Damn it.
I'm on.
The fuck is with this screen?
You must die.
You must die. Oh man, you fuckers are already dead. Could you not rush me, please? Did I really have that low health? Oh no. When does it save? Do I have to do... Ah, fuck you. Who cares about 400? Ugh. Right. Mass Effect, the game where you should always remember to save. All the time. Because it doesn't. Also, your team members are weak as shit. Taken by surprise. Nope. Who the fuck are you shooting at? Oh, I can almost... Shit. Boom. Don't hide. Or do, I don't care. These bitches. Let's save. I should find out what the quick button is. It's probably F5 or something, and I'm not sure if I'll start recording or stop streaming if I click F5, so... Stop doing it up there, what are you doing? Pirates. You're pirates.
I'll kill you.
How cute. Oh, wow. Oh, so you have powers, huh? I have powers, too. Yeah, fucking fuck that bitch up. Problem is, I don't know how to do melee. If I click F, I'll do health and... Oh, not done. Here. What? Why does the screen do that? It goes all retard and shit. Boom. Fly away. Is this even... This is not where Liara is. It's just some random find stuff, get stuff. I'm wasting my time here. Medium armor. Can't even wear it. But hey, it'll give me money. Sure. 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 All the things. Nothing better. You use a shotgun. I got nothing for you. You use a rifle. It's all shit. I'm gonna sell it for money. Delicious money. Yeah, whatever. Liara, I'm coming for you. Whenever I find the right planet and shit. Guess it doesn't tell me. Open! Take shit for my grenades that I always forget to use, but always accidentally use because I'm used to games where you have to reload and shit, whatever. Go, go, go. You discovered evidence that the Asari leading these slavers in the Sana. Oh, that's the bitch on the Citadel. An important ambassador. Oh, we got shit against her. That's cool. Grenades? Is this grenades? This is not grenades. This is grenades. Alright. Get the fuck back. Chemical rounds. And I got two now. Wait, is that what I have? What? Wait, what? Yeah, this is better. And now, Garrus, my man, can get... Ooh. I don't know, whatever. You can get chemical rounds 1. Aw, yeah. Bye. So not here. Knossos. Knossos. It's the green planet. I mean, it's the Just joking, it's a theorem. It actually is. I remember now. Knossos. She's the only lady for me, and if I bring another lady, she's gonna be like, oh, maybe that's her bitch, or maybe that's her... Yeah, she's my only bitch. I don't want her to think there's other bitches in my life.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
The fuck? What the fuck? Well, that's fucking up. And this is fucking up too. However, I do know I should not Why is it fuck? Aww. It was so pretty though, as far as I remember. And I just had no idea how to do this because I kept driving down there and there's some toxic shit or whatever. So if you do that, your vehicle gets destroyed and yeah. So we should stay in the high grounds and everything is black. Don't know why. But I do know we don't want to go down there. And there's gonna be a thing up there. Am I right? Yes? No? Yes? I told you. Holy shit, that's bigger than I thought. Bag him and tack him. Oh, that's stone. I thought I was this. Yeah. Clearly not. Nope. Oh shit.
Only a fool punches a gnatbat in the mouth. We should sneak around and pull its tail.
Ow. Let's pull its tail then. Fuck. Die. Die, potato. Die, potatoes. Die. You. Die. Okay. I could check all these rooms, but fuck it. There's a wheel. It's not mine. And I think we have to go over here, because that's where the enemy is. Dun 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 dun. Already have this shit. Don't I? Damn, you keep getting stuff and I don't get it, man. Nope. It's just stuff. Did I level up? I did level up. Well, that might explain it then. Wait. I got these things, but then I died, and then I didn't get it again. I see. Ah, oh, fuck it. Nope. Waste of time. More black. Why is it black? What the fuck? Texture. Two shots to the face and you fuckers are dead. I can't save. Whoa. Hate the way you drive. It's because when you turn, it actually does that. That's just from clicking A and D. Bring the people. There was no people. What? Hello? Okay. Things happened. Getting close. Whoosh. 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 You're on fire. Oh wait, we have to get off now, right? Oh boy. I remember I died so many times here, and I always forgot to save, so I had to replay all this level. And then every time I was like, oh, I'm gonna save next time, I'll remember it. And then I always forgot, and I died here. I had to go through that 3 times, I think. Sheesh. I'd appreciate it if the screen didn't go retard when I use my powers, but I guess... Zoom. Can you not zoom? What? Why can I not zoom in with the... Is it because I don't specialize in snipers, so I can't even zoom in with it? Ugh, fuck you. Whoa. That's cool. Bitches. Thank you. Sure. No, it's not. See you lying, ass. The good thing about chemical rounds is when I kill them, they go green. And so I know it was my kill. And I might want to save before that. Because that's where I kept dying the first few times. I remember that well. Just do it. Do it. Cutscene. And here comes the worst part. And if you're smart, you start hiding straight away. Let's kill one at a time. Aim. God damn. Whoa, jeez. God damn it, Garrus. Oh man, good timing. I shoot you and you wake up, grab a brush and put a little makeup. Go. Time to find my bitch. The bitch I'm gonna marry. The bitch I'm gonna fuck in game 1, 2, and 3. Or something. At least one of them. Anything here? Nope. It's again with the long elevator shit. At least say something. You can have some health, Garrus. How? I need more health. Oh no, do I have to? Okay, good. Oh, for fuck's sake, why? Sometimes in this fucking game, you die, like, instantly. You get shot 3 times and hey, you're dead. It's bullshit.
Over there.
I guess they're using shit that fucks up my vision? Is that what happens? Bag and tag him. Time for the elevator again.
Aside from the Citadel.
Yeah. I see the mouse now. Mouse, it's gone. I get you, homie. Alright, let's do this. Do this. Oh boy. And normally they're all meant to face forward that way, but if you go into the elevator aiming, doesn't matter.
Hello? Can somebody help me? Please?
Hey. We'll be doing it in the future. Did you know that?
Can you hear me out there? I'm trapped. I need help.
Are you okay? What happened to you?
Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
How did you end up in there?
I was exploring the ruins when the Geth showed up, so I hid in here. Can you believe that? Geth, beyond the veil! I activated the tower's defenses. I knew the barrier curtains would keep them out. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please!
We'll find some way to help you.
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
There's a Krogan with me. It's motherfucking Rex. He will wreck the shit out of you. Use this. Go boom. That it? Nope. Die. Whatever. Oh, hi. So hard to do that. But we're meant to. It's not even up here, is it? Oh, yeah, that. Damn it. Din, din, din. Din, 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 din. And there just so happens to be like a giant laser thingy right there. I'll take it. Open sesame. Rex has a tail. Looks like you got a boner in the behind, bro. Wait, how the fuck did... Oh, I thought it went down, but we went up. I guess. Yeah. Mind fucking. Sorry.
Oh, how did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
It was easy.
We blasted through with the mining laser.
Of course. Yes, that makes sense. Please, get me out of here before more Geth arrive. That button over there should shut down this containment field.
Not so fast, Shepard. You sure she's on our side? Her mother's working with Saren.
I am not my mother. I don't know why Benezia joined Saren. I don't want anything to do with that Turian bastard.
I believe you.
If she was with Saren, the Geth wouldn't be trying to kill her.
Maybe it's a trap.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on! I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Well, she is.
For the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. Obviously, he wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know...
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
Mister.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
You're in my way.
The same reason you're here. The Asari. Thanks for getting rid of those energy fields for us. Hand the doctor over.
Whatever it is you want, you are not getting it from me.
She'll stay with us, thanks.
Not an option. Saren wants her, and he always gets what he wants. Kill him. Spare the Asari if you can. Not, doesn't matter.
Oh, you bitches are dead. Punch. Can you throw straight, please? Krogan against Krogan. You lost, Rex. Yeah, that's loud. Just destroyed my ear.
Commander, 10 more seconds we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
He's a jerk.
It's a coping mechanism. You'll get used to it.
I see. It must be a human thing.
Yeah.
I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander.
Oh, you will.
I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there. And not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
Just how old are you exactly?
I hate to admit it, but I am only 106.
Damn! I hope I look that good when I'm your age.
A century may seem like a long time to a short-lived species like yours. But among the Asari, I am barely considered more than a child. That is why my research has not received the attention it deserves. Because of my youth, other Asari scholars tend to dismiss my theories on what happened to the Protheans.
I've got my own theory on why the Protheans disappeared.
With all due respect, Commander, I have heard every theory out there. The problem is finding evidence to support them. The Protheans left remarkably little behind. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish. This cycle began long before them.
Where'd you come up with this theory? I thought there wasn't any evidence.
I have been working on this for 50 years. I have tracked down every scrap and shred of evidence. Eventually, subtle patterns start to emerge, patterns that hint at the truth. It is difficult to explain to someone else. I cannot point to one specific thing to prove my case. It is more a feeling derived from a half century of dedicated research. But I know I'm right, and eventually I will be able to prove it. There were other civilizations before the Protheans. This cycle has repeated itself many times over.
If the Protheans weren't the first, then who was?
I don't know. There is barely any evidence on the Protheans, even less on those who came before them. I cannot prove my theory, but I know I am right. The galaxy is built on a cycle of extinction. Each time a great civilization rises up, it is suddenly and violently cast down. Only ruins survive. The Protheans rose up from a single world until their empire spanned the entire galaxy. Yet even they climbed to the top on the remains of those who came before. Their greatest achievements, the mass relays and the Citadel, are based on the technology of those who came before them. And then, like all the other forgotten civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
I can help you, girl.
They were wiped out by a race of sentient machines, the Reapers.
The Reapers? But I have never heard of. How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user. Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear. I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all. A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
This isn't helping us find Saren, or the Conduit.
Of course, you're right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the Conduit, or Saren.
You can research me all you want. Sorry.
I don't know why Saren wanted you out of the picture, but I think we'll be a lot better off if we bring you along.
Thank you, Commander. Saren might come after me again. I cannot think of anywhere safer than here on your ship. And my knowledge of the Protheans might be useful later on.
And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
Yes.
Good to have you on the team, Liara.
Thank you, Commander. I am very grateful. Oh, I am afraid I am feeling a bit lightheaded.
When was the last time you ate, or slept? Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
It is probably just mental exhaustion, coupled with the shock of discovering the Prothean's true fate. I need some time to process all this. Still, it could not hurt to be examined by a medical professional.
It's
it will
like
give me
this.
The chance to think things over. Are we finished, after, here, Commander?
After every meeting. Oh, I'm lightheaded. Oh, did you get sleep? Yeah, I'm gonna go sleep. Always like that. I thought you were gonna read my mind and check out my vision. Guess that's later.
We can talk again after you've seen the doctor. The rest of you, dismissed.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Sure.
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
We've received your report, Commander. I understand Dr. Tassoni is on the Normandy.
I assume you're taking the necessary security precautions.
Liara's on our side. The Geth were trying to kill her.
Benezia would never allow Saren to kill her daughter.
Maybe she doesn't know.
Or maybe we don't know her. We never expected she could become a traitor.
At least the mission was a success.
Apart from the utter destruction of a major Prothean ruin. Was that really necessary, Shepard?
Ruin is close to urine. Huh?
The Geth were crawling all over those ruins. We were lucky to make it out alive.
Of course, Commander. The mission must always take priority.
Good luck, Commander. Remember, we are all counting on you.
I didn't purposely destroy them. Bitches. Always playing the blame game. It's always me who gets the blame. Hello. Shotgun. Where can I sell it? I gotta go downstairs. Let's go talk to her. Hi. Hello.
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
Yes.
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with her knowledge of Asari physiology.
Goodbye.
You're in good hands. Dr. Chakwas knows what she's doing.
I never properly thanked you for saving me from the Geth, Commander. If you hadn't shown up,
I'm just glad we got there in time.
So am I. I know you took a chance bringing me aboard this ship. I have seen the way your crew looks at me. They do not trust me. But I am not like Benezia. I will do whatever I can to help you stop Saren. I promise.
Don't worry, Liara. I trust you. I know you won't let me down.
It means a lot to hear you say that, Commander. Thank you.
Tell me about yourself, Liara.
Me? I am afraid I am not very interesting, Commander.
Bullshit.
I spend most of my time on remote digs. Unearthing mundane items buried in long-forgotten Prothean ruins.
Mundane! That should have been my name, not Insane Dane. It should have been Mundane. Because I'm so fucking boring and shit. I don't know. Mundane. Oh, I never thought of that.
Sounds dangerous. And lonely.
Sometimes I would run afoul of indigenous life forms or stumble across a small band of mercenaries or privateers. But I was always careful, until the Geth followed me to Artemis Tau. I never found myself in any situation my biotics could not handle. As for the solitude, well, that is one aspect that most appealed to me. Sometimes I just need to get away from other people.
You don't like other people?
I suppose it comes from being a matriarch's daughter. People expected me to follow in Benezia's footsteps. They wanted me to become a leader of our people. Matriarchs guide their followers into the future. They seek the truth of what is yet to come. Maybe that's why I became so interested in the secrets of the past. It sounds so foolish when I say it out loud. It sounds like I became an archaeologist simply to spite Benezia.
It's not foolish.
All children rebel against their parents. It's a natural part of growing up.
You share the wisdom of the matriarch, Shepard. That is exactly what Benezia said when I told her of my decision. But there was more to it than that. I felt drawn to the past. The Protheans were these wondrous, mysterious figures. I wanted to know everything about them. That is why I find you so fascinating. You were marked by the beacon on Eden Prime. You were touched by working Prothean technology.
Sounds like you want to dissect me in a lab somewhere.
What? No! I did not mean to insinuate. I never meant to offend you, Shepard. I only meant that you would be an interesting specimen for an in-depth study. No, that's even worse.
Relax.
Calm down, Liara. I was only joking.
Joking? Oh, by the goddess! How could I be so dense? You must think I am a complete and utter fool.
Oh, calm down with this.
Now you know why I prefer to spend my time in the field with data disks and computers. I always seem to say something embarrassing around other people. Please, just pretend this conversation never happened.
No, I like it. It's cute.
I'd like to know more about the Asari.
We were the first species to discover the Citadel. We were instrumental in forming the Council, and we always strive to be the voice of peaceful cooperation in galactic disputes. My people believe we are all part of a single galactic community. Each species contributes something to the greater whole. Although we seek to understand other species, it seems few of them seek to understand us. The galaxy is filled with rumors and misinformation about my people.
Like what?
Most of the inaccuracies are centered around our mating rituals. My species is monogendered. Male and female have no real meaning for us. We still require a partner to
noise, noise, noise.
This second parent, however, may be of any species and any gender.
I don't understand. Your species can mate with anyone?
Mating is not quite the proper term. Not as you understand it.
Of course we gotta talk about mating.
May or may not be involved. But it is not an essential element of the union. The true connection is mental. Our physiology allows us to meld with other beings. We can touch the very depths of their minds. We explore the genetic memory of their species.
Physical touch will be
their individual and racial identities. We then
physical contact
onto our daughters. It is
will
how
be involved.
We grow as a species and how we develop a greater understanding of other races.
What happens to your partner after the union?
Every relationship is different. Some unions are a single encounter with both parents parting ways afterwards. Others can be more long-term. Sometimes an Asari and her partner will stay together for many decades.
I guess there's only female Asari. So this is... might be a stupid question, I don't know.
Do you know who Matriarch Benezia chose as her partner?
She rarely spoke of her partner. Though I know my father, if you want to use that term, was another Asari.
It's not really a father, though, is it?
I thought you always needed another species to serve as one of the parents.
Think about it, Shepard. If we were not able to mate with our own species, we would have died out long before we ever mastered spaceflight and left our homeworld.
Sorry about the background noise.
No longer common. Not for the purposes of reproduction. Most Asari believe it weakens our species. Asari daughters inherit racial traits from the father species. If both parents are Asari, then nothing has been gained. Or so conventional wisdom would hold. I am what is sometimes called a pureblood. Though no Asari would ever be cruel enough to say the word to my face, it is a great insult among my people. It is possible Benezia's partner was embarrassed by their union. She may have been too ashamed to publicly acknowledge me as her offspring.
Maybe she wanted to meet you but couldn't. Something could have happened to her. Maybe she passed away.
You might be right. I hope you are. But I have no way to know for sure. Benezia never spoke of her partner. Whatever happened, it caused her too much pain to dwell on it. She raised me by herself, though that is not uncommon. Many Asari raise their children alone, particularly if the father species is short-lived. Often the partner will pass on long before the child reaches maturity.
Do you know why Benezia joined up with Saren?
I don't understand it. She was always outspoken about the need for the Asari to become more involved in shaping galactic events. Maybe she thought allying herself with Saren would somehow be for the greater good in the long run. At least I hope so.
This hurts you, doesn't it?
None of this makes any sense to me. I have not spoken to Benezia in many years, but I know her, and this was not like her. Something changed.
Yeah.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Bye. We'll do another mission.
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
What have you got?
Whatever you want. Armor, weapons, mods. It's not standard Alliance issue, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Well, as long as...
You know, when I say, what have you got, it means I want to see the shop, and I'm expecting the shop to pop up. You're not actually... I know what you got, but you're supposed to show me. That's how it works.
Why should I pay you for my weapons and armor?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance. I have to purchase it myself, and it's not cheap. Hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like. But no licenses, no goods. Without the goods, I'm out of a job.
Show me.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
I got armor, I got weapons, I got... You can take some of this shit. Whoa. Money. This is what I bought, so I'm saving that. Wait, it's red, yellow. Wait, that's what I bought. I can't even wear this. It's all human. And human. I don't know what most of this shit is. Whoa. Medium armor, eventually. Yeah, whatever. Let's go do stuff or talk to people. Let's do stuff. We can always talk to people. Conversations won't really change, so might as well save some of the conversations for later. Instead of getting it all done and then you keep going down to them, it's like the same shit they always have to say. Joker? Talk to Joker? Let's talk to Joker. Bam. Bam. Hi.
I prefer gold to silver, you know, for my metal. I figured you'd recommend me for one since I pulled your boots out of the fire.
If we present you with a medal, you'll end up sitting on stage listening to politicians make speeches for a couple of hours.
That's a good point. They'd probably make me shave, too. I spent the last 7 weeks working on this baby. No medal's worth that. So, Commander, why don't you tell me why you're really here?
I'd like to know my crew. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
I can see where this is going. You did a background check on me, didn't you? Well, I'll tell you the same thing I told the captain. You want me as your pilot. I'm not good. I'm not even great. I am the best damn helmsman in the Alliance fleet.
Damn
right.
Taught
my class in flight school, I earned that. All those commendations in my file, I earned every single one. Those weren't given to me as charity for my disease.
What are you talking about? Are you sick?
You mean you didn't know? Oh, crap. Okay, I've got Froelich syndrome, brittle bone disease. The bones in my legs never develop properly. They're basically hollow, too much force, and they'll shatter. Even with crutches and my leg braces, it's hard to get around. One wrong step and crack! It's very dramatic. But I've learned to manage my condition, Commander. Put the Normandy in my hands and I'll make her dance for you. Just don't ask me to get up and dance unless, you know, you like the sound of snapping shin bones.
No, not really.
Why does everyone call you Joker?
It's a lot shorter than saying Alliance Flight Lieutenant Jeff Moreau. Plus, I love to make little children laugh.
I was just thinking how much you remind me of Santa Claus.
Look, I didn't pick the name. One of the instructors in flight school used to bug me about never smiling. She started calling me Joker. And it stuck.
Why didn't you ever smile?
Hey, I worked my ass off in flight school, Commander. The world's not gonna hand you anything if you go around grinning like an idiot. By the end of the year, I was the best pilot in the academy. Even better than the instructors, and everybody knew it. It all got their asses kicked by the sickly kid with the creaky little legs. One guess who was smiling at graduation?
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
Love you. Joker. Fucking love that guy. Seth Green. The voice actor for Family Guy characters like the son. Why cannot remember his name? Stewie Mac Peter. And it's gone. Chris Griffin. Alright, well, done with this shit. Let's go to... Feros. It's Novaria, that's a frozen island, right? Yeah, not this. Good. Fuck the frozen. Why did I say island? I mean planet. Whatever. Frozen planet. Johnny Logan. Light metal surveyed. Alright, let's go. Probably just be starting and playing some of this mission, not all of it. Playing like first half, then we have second half, and Novaria for the next stream. I am in the mood for a little bit more though. I don't want to stop just yet. You and you.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Atmosphere.
Locked. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Exo. Boom.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Okay.
ACM is hot.
Man, the grenades are better than... Oh, jeez. Powers. I can't wait for game 2 and 3 when I have more freaking powers. These powers are so fucking... Well, shit. You fuckers again. You know what? My crew will handle you. Told you.
Area secure.
Hi.
Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure. But what if I find Geth there? Are you saying you won't go? No.
Hi.
The Geth will surely kill us all.
Okay. Guess you're all gonna say the same shit.
I fear the Geth will kill us all.
Yeah, yeah. Told you. You're green. Your health is green. Cool. Oh, wait. Liara. Who? What do you use? Pistol. Just like me. We're so in sync. Let's see. I don't even have a... Did I sell all my pistols? No, I didn't. What? Apparently I did. Oh, well. You'll get a better pistol soon enough. For now, you can get some... Nope. Some stuff that doesn't give you less damage. Weapon force, I guess. Is that the only shit I have? Well, whatever. Do you wear human stuff? I guess you're... But... Yeah, whatever. Nope. Medium armor. Do you ever get to wear that anyways? Yeah, yeah. Armor. I don't know.
Huh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Be dead. Blam. I don't have any more grenades. Well, you're dying slow. Okay, you're dead. Punch the shit out of you, bitch. Fucking punch the shit out of you, bitch. You died. Punch the shit out of you, bitch. Let's go this way first. does his screen go so fucking mental all the time? Splat. Spread your legs for... Oh, jeez. I guess you're not pushable. Liara, don't die. Garrus, I swear to God, Garrus always fucking dies. What the fuck? Just get it. Get this. We can go for... I don't care about shotguns. I do care about... let's go for that. And... let's... get... stuff. Like... where's the, medium armor? Nah, whatever. Let's be better with pistols. That's what we mainly do anyway, so... why the fuck not? It was so tough. Shit for the Krogan, yay. Look at the screen. And then back to normal. It's so weird. Running. I tried to save you. Sorry. Fall down when I fucking... difficult is he playing? I am playing just on normal. And I am a Vanguard. Because I need my powers. Even though the powers in Mass Effect 1 are bullshit. To do that.
This valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Let's do it. Where did I send that? Splat. Okay. Garrus is dead. No surprise. Bitch. Oh, I have to turn it.
Doesn't look
like it's been activated yet, but we should keep looking.
I'll keep looking. Hello.
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be. Anything I shouldn't. No! That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
I don't have time for this.
Well, don't stay too long, or time will be all you have!
If you say so. I know there's probably a thing over there and stuff, and I can't go that way, so yay. Can I go? Probably not. Dun 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 dun. I might get to go back here, but that's not where I wanted to go either. You're easily killable. Punch you to death. The Warren Falstead riddle which looks. This must be the alpha male, the pack leader of these feral scavengers. Nope, you're good. This old disabled vehicle was more willing to part with its still functioning power cell than one would expect. Light armor. It's not really. Might look. Well, it's the same shit you have. It's just number 3. Go for it. And have some stuff so you don't die. And you should have some shit as well. Yeah, sure. It won't change the fact that you die all the fucking time, but chemical rounds. I do want that. Chemical rounds 3. And now you can get chemical rounds 2. Yeah. Are we going this way back? Probably not. That is a lot of Chase me. Where the fuck's Liara? Oh, I blew up. That's why she's my bitch. Damn, see, you're good. Garrus is dead. Again. You just killed the Krogan. Oh, and you died yourself.
I clicked heal!
Fuck! How are they so powerful? What the fuck? Where did I save? Where did it save? Please don't. Oh, man. Wow. So all this I have to do again. Well, maybe now is the time to end. And then before I start streaming the next episode, I'll just... I'll just get done what I just did before starting to stream or something. It makes sense in my head, or I don't know. I want to keep playing, actually. Boom. Wait. Yeah, we are going back. We are going back. Enemy will be here in a minute. Just around the next stair.
Oh god, there is.
Heal up, Garrus, for fuck's sake. I really need to get him one of those medical interfaces or whatever. Alright, so now we can check that there's nothing there. But down here there should probably be this. Damn it! I don't have to reload. I keep forgetting.
Doesn't look like it's been activated yet.
Yeah, there's still one or two left. I know. We've done this before. Yeah. Nah. Let's do the ship first.
Hostile spotted.
I guess. Let's look at Garrus. His health is all the way fucking down again.
You don't want to go down there.
Yeah, sure.
What are you doing down here?
You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those.
Yeah. And then we can be like, hey, I saw one of you guys down there. His name was Ian Newstead. I guess we don't know, because he never told me your name. Did he tell me your name? I don't know. Whatever. Can we go that way? Probably can't go that way. Let's go this way so we can go that way. Go out of the way! Da-da-dun. Da-da-da-da-da-dun. Turn down the water supply. We're gonna get a power core. And yay, we saved the day. It's that way. Oh yeah, let's go that way first. Yes, I get it. Don't die, please. Love of poop stains, man. Just don't die. I wanted to do what? Oh, I still have 10 points. Wee-wee. Oh man. Only missing 1 point. What was I doing? I'm saving. Yes. Is that the itch? Is that what I have? Better damage. I'll take it. Here, Liara. You can get the striker. Fuck, not those, not them. I hate you guys. I don't have any grenades. That's one. Let's get this while we can. More health and stuff. Oh, this. Yeah, wait. Unity is on number 5. Damn it. What a waste. Get up, bitch. Are they gone? That was only like 2. Well, whatever. Chemical rounds. Liara, my bitch. You get chemical rounds. Wait. Chemical rounds. Geras, my man. You get chemical rounds. Better keep a distance. Get over here. Get over here, Garrus. What's a fucking idiot. Whatever, if you want to die. I guess you didn't. Okay. Well, I guess, guess we're done here. And now we can end it by the elevator. That's a pretty good place. We done do diddly did all this shit. And now there's more enemies. Man, I love your fucking powers, man. They good. You lift them up, I shoot the crap out of them. fucking teamwork. Where'd they even come from? Up there? I don't know. Going up, up, up. Ring of fire. It's a tower full of Geth. Geth's no tower. Building. Whatever. And the elevator's right here, and it should work now. Does not work now. Isn't it meant to work now? Did I do something wrong? God damn it. I thought when you did all this stuff it should work, but I probably missed like a button that powers up the fucking shit. Maybe I have to go talk to this dude first and be like, hey, we saved him, and then, oh, you can take the elevator. That's probably it, actually.
The tower's secure, thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back. Help me find what the Geth are after, and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
I already did.
Has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
I already did that shit.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future.
Yeah, I get it.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Another topic I would probably talk about is this stupid dude down there. I don't give a fuck about him.
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
Gray eyebrows, black hair. That's a weird combination.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
Okay.
I have to go.
Hello, off-worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I can't see any significant damage, but something is clearly causing her pain.
It's inside of her brain. Just like the dude we saw who was all weird going, wow, something's going on. Terrible, terrible shit. Cargo locks. Amazon system. Maybe. Hi.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I killed the big Varan. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Just pay up. Nah.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much, I know, but it's all we can spare.
It's like almost 1K. And Paragon points. Thank you. You're fucked. Hey, I fixed stuff.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours.
Now, if I can all of it.
Power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
Another 1K. Pretty much.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony.
Damn, that bitch gave me 2K. Man, I'm rich. I am rich. Anyway, let's go talk to the shop, bitch, and I think that's it for now.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you if you wish.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Ooh. Shotgun. Ooh. Why is this common, but this is limited? If it's the same shit. 187. Look at that stats compared to. Yeah, see, it's the same. I'll go for the limited one, though. Damn, good pistol. And then I changed the pistol for this. Jesus Christ. And then Liara can get this. And then we'll sell the rest
of
the pistols.
Is there something I can do for you? I'm told to make all my goods available.
Let me see what you have.
I'm told to make all my goods available. Well, you just made a shitload of money. You're welcome, bitch. I probably don't need any of this shit. Nah. Can't even wear it. Probably won't be able to for a long time. Toxic resistance. Got two of these. Only need one. Whatever. Oh. Wait, what? Fuck yeah. Garrus. You're getting this because you constantly fucking die and you never regenerate any health. Sorry, Liara. You'll have to get, like, shields or some shit. Guess anything level 3. You can get 50 shield. Alright. Okay. Fuck yeah. Lizzie, you look at your health. Your health is regenerating. Really slow, but it is. Alright, well that's it. For now. For me.
This work must be completed.
Okay. Cool. You're dead. I'm done. So next time we'll go finish this shit and go to the frozen planet. Ice cold shit. So yeah. Take care. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. How long did I play for? Hmm. Take care. Bye bye. Blah blah blah. Blah blah.